In the past, it wasn't just powertrains that were hybridized in Porsche's gasoline-electric vehicles. Their mission, too, was split between upholding a dynamic pedigree and reducing fuel consumption. But the 918 Spyder hypercar marked a shift in philosophy. Porsche now says hybridization means making kick-ass cars kick more ass, treating the fuel economy and emissions benefits of electrification as subordinate to boosting performance. Those other things remain important for regulatory and marketing reasons, of course. The new Panamera 4e hybrid certainly generates numbers that support the new focus. Compared with the previous Panamera hybrid, total system horsepower is up to 462 from 416, total torque has increased to 516 pounds-to-foot from 435 pounds-to-foot, and Porsche claims the new version is 0.8 second quicker to 60 miles per hour, all the more impressive considering it weighs another 700 pounds more than the 330 horsepower non-hybrid Panamera 4. Credit upgrades to the driveline and electric components of the powertrain. An 8-speed ZF-sourced dual-clutch transmission takes the place of an 8-speed planetary automatic, bringing with it whip-crack shift speeds. For the 4 in its name, the Panamera 4e hybrid now has standard all-wheel drive, whereas the previous SE hybrid was rear-drive only. The new